to my channel, and I think this time is posting yang kali keempat, which mean I dah sebulan buat YouTube channel ni. And for those yang still stay with me, thank you so much for your support. I really appreciate it. And what else? Okay, I kinda amazed. I kinda proud of myself because I came up this far. Because I'm not a talkative person in real life, actually. So thank you so much. Terima kasih semua. And okay, today's topic would be something that I wear. Okay, if you guys see it, okay, it's a velvet vanity. And velvet vanity ni adalah produk lokal, memang digilai oleh ramai gadis. including me, memang I suka produk ni sebab produk ni adalah they always came out with something yang bagus, something yang good, something yang sesuai for your daily look. And today, I want to share it with you guys. Okay, I'll show you. Okay, there's like satu pouch ni penuh dengan begini. Actually tak penuh pun lagi, but soon it will penuh. Okay, and macam yang korang nampak hari ni, I dah siap berdandan dah pun. On my cheek, my lips, everything. Not everything lah, but yang I tunjuk tadi adalah daripada Velvet Vanity punya produk. So jom kita lihat satu-satu. Okay, so guys, before kita pergi ke produk makeup, produk kosmetik, I just want to share with you guys, baju yang I pakai hari ni pun baju daripada Velvet Vanity. Korang boleh dapatkan exclusively dekat Shopee apps. Just search diorang punya nama, Velvet Vanity. Sebab this shirt is still available. Kalau yang ni, okay, Self Love Is In The Air ni dah habis. I really love sebab I love diorang punya, you know, macam diorang cuba buat merchandise macam ni untuk kita semua, untuk perempuan-perempuan yang suka pakai oversized shirt ni. So memang sesuai untuk korang. This one is L to XL. Dia ada dua size, S and XL. Sesuai untuk korang pakai macam ni. Yang Self Love ni dah habis, but still available tau yang kelabu ni. So jangan lupa grab, sebab kita bolehlah match itu ke dekat. Nanti bolehlah tag Velvet Vanity. Tadi kita dah sembang pasal baju diorang punya merchandise. Actually diorang pun diorang ada pouch bag diorang juga, and macam ni. So korang boleh bawa lah pergi travel ke apa ke kan. Lagi satu dia macam see-through, sebab tu lah saya suka bag ni sebab boleh nampak everything inside it. So grab this bag, grab this shirt, and grab their makeup. Okay. So kita akan start dengan diorang punya eyeshadow. Okay, as you guys can see, okay, my eyeshadow I guna salah satu daripada yang ni. Cuba tengok yang mana. Okay, so I guna warna Sequin. Okay, Sequin ni more kepada warna rose gold. Rose gold, yes. And second one is Iggy. Okay, Iggy ni warna dia macam warna champagne. Yang ketiga juga adalah jelly. Jelly memang pink. And yang last kali adalah 100%. Memang 100% warna ku. Okay, so I akan swatch satu-satu. So korang boleh tengok macam mana dia punya texture, macam mana dia punya warna. And also setiap botol ni, setiap cube ni, dia memang nak provide. Dia dah memang provide one. Warna ni. So senang korang nak apply kan dekat korang punya mata. So this one is inky color. Like I said, inky warna dia more gradation. Everything yang keempat-empat eyeshadow ni ada shimmer. So dia bukan biasa-biasa je. So, suka pakai simple-simple, boleh pakai warna sequin. Sebab sequin macam sesuai lah untuk daily look. Ataupun korang boleh pakai untuk majlis glam. Tapi macam kalau majlis glam, korang I lagi prefer pakai warna macam 100 atau 80. Sebab dia more to warna yang ke arah gold. So this one is green. Okay. Among four of this, my favorite is sequin. Okay, so yang keempat adalah 100%. Different eh. Nampak tak? Yang Iggy tadi warna dia like sedikit gelap daripada 100%. 100% memang completely gold. Okay. And lastly is jelly. Memang pink. Someone for those yang like pink, this one is yours. Look at that. Velvet Vanity Cosmetics ni memang 100% vegan, cruelty free, and also they are paraben free. So safe for your skin as well. So korang jangan hesitate nak beli Velvet Vanity sebab produk dia memang bagus. Produk dia memang cantik. And I think macam this eyeshadow memang must have. Kalau korang jenis yang tak suka, korang jenis yang tak suka pakai apa yang apa satu-satu je kan, kena macam tu. Yang ni just like sekali swatch je dah. Okay, nak tunjuk. Cantik kan? Cantik kan hari ni? Okay, so ni color dia. And for now, I think harga dia adalah RM19.99. Normal price dia adalah RM29.99. So, better grab now. Korang boleh dapat dalam RM80 untuk 4 eyeshadow. Sebenarnya ada. Okay, next. Last year, korang launch something yang useful for everyone. Of course lah, diorang akan launch something yang useful kan. But this one useful for your daily looks. Macam I selepas jumpa this thing, I dah stop dah pakai yang powder punya. I start in love pakai benda ni. So this is the thing that I do. This is the thing that I membebel tadi. Okay, it's a glow with the flow and it's a cream blush. Macam mana korang nampak? Macam tak nampak sangat kan? Tapi actually I pakai ini memang nampak fresh kalau pakai cream blush. Sebab dia blend sekali dengan foundation tu. Dia blend well dengan your skin. That's why dia cantik, dia nampak fresh, dia nampak macam different dengan powder punya blusher. So, I tak adalah kata I dah stop pasal powder brush, but powder blush, but kalau I diberi-beri hand memang I pakai cream blush. Sebab cream blush lagi, I don't know why, lagi seronok. Lagi seronok pakai sebab nampak macam muka itu fresh, the hydrates je. So this one is a millennial pink. They came out with two colors. Okay, so kalau korang tu macam light skin tone, korang boleh pakai warna ni. Kalau korang macam more to dark skin tone, korang boleh pakai warna this color, peach wood. Millennial King. Ini kita main swatch. Kita tak minta makeup supaya dah siap pakai makeup. Look at that color. Look at that color. Okay, so kita blend. Dia pakai tu macam just like tak, and then korang macam dab. Pakai tangan dan jadi korang dab je. So memang easy gila. Nampak tak? Nampak macam semula jadi, nampak natural je. Ha, gitu. So ni pun lagi, nampak tak? Nampak natural je kan. So this one orange. Kalau korang macam more to medium to dark skin tone, ambil peach white ni. Sebab warna dia ke arah orange sikit. Jika korang nak nampak macam apa, segar-bugar gitu. Millennial pink. Nampak tak? Nampak lagi warna orange ni. Cantik kan? Still available dekat dorang punya website, dekat dorang punya shopping. So pergi grab sekarang sebab harus ada ni, harus ada. Sebabnya apa tau, kalau korang nak cepat-cepat touch up ke kan, cream blush adalah the one. Siapa yang nak cari you mana brush kan itu semua. Ini je cream blush. Just dab je. Okay. Thing. Again, they launched back this thing, Super Slim Stick, last year. And produknya agak mendapat sambutan hangat lah. And sebab dia Super Slim Stick, sebab dia slim, agak slim gitu. They only have two colors, but actually they have like 5 to 6 colors too. Good lah, but korang kena check it out sendiri lah. I have this color. All mine dengan Crazy Classic. Okay, yang ni dia macam satin matte. So bila pakai tu nampak cantik je. Hari ni I pakai, bila ni I campur lip matte dengan ni tau. I pakai warna Crazy Classic tadi. See eh, kenapa dia super slim stick? Sebab dia easy to apply. Look at that. Sangat-sangat, orang kata apa, smooth dia punya, dia punya itulah, dia punya glide tu. Okay, and this one is all mine. And it says here's a high intensity glide on lipstick. So for me, for those yang macam sukakan yang simple, macam tak suka pakai mid, this is the one. It's like korang boleh terus masuk je dalam handbag korang. So dia macam slim macam ni. And now I'm so glad. I'm not a fan of lipstick. I'm more to matte lipstick. That's why. Never seen you buy my matte lipstick. It's about being matte lipstick. It's like maybe beer. So maybe beer kind of about. So I have like one of the matte, and I am super in love with this matte because okay, this is the one memang senang nak macam apply. And this one is our OG Cheap Thrills color. Everything Velvet Vanity White. Dia punya colour memang shade dia memang sesuai untuk kita semua, untuk orang-orang Asian. Sebab orang-orang Asian ni more kepada medium skin tone, kulit bersawo matang. So Velvet Vanity must have it. Very reasonable, affordable. And of course currently they are having a sale on eyeshadow. So grab it. Sebab sementara tengah ada ni kan. Baik, grab. Okay, okay. Itu juga hari ni. I punya this time punya sharing. Just simple session macam guys. Thank you guys sebab sudi menonton sampai akhir. And thank you so much for the likes, for the comment, for your subscribes, but to be subscribed by. And inshallah next time I can what we can unbox in a couple of tutorial, because I'm not sure next week what would be this update like. Okay, so just stay tuned, just wait for my content. Okay, feel free to drop your comment, tips or tricks or question or any positive thoughts, just share it on the comment box. And don't forget to like and don't forget to subscribe.